Hello, welcome back to my channel. Typically, I feature multiple plants in my videos, and today I'm gonna do something different. I'm gonna feature basically two plants. The reason why I wanted to do this video is because, as you can see in front of you, there are two Monstera Edinsonii. I got the one on the right first from Hertz Garden, and I got the one on the left later in my local garden center. And the only reason why I got the one on the left was because of the holes. As you can see, they are much bigger than the one on the right. So I'm gonna show you a few leaves on each plant so you can see the difference, but I think the difference is very, very significant. So here's one, here's another one, so here's more. So you can see that the holes tend to be small. And I honestly don't think it has to do with sun exposure, which means I don't think if I give the one on the right more light, it's gonna have more holes. I don't think so, or bigger holes. So look at the one on the left. So I'm gonna show you a few leaves as well. Like here, this one. I think this one is really a good example. Like as you can see, the hole on the top is really, really big. And here's more and more. In terms of the light condition right now, they are both in the west facing window. They are in two different rooms, but actually the one on the right should receive more sun. But the new leaves still have the same size of holes, so I really don't know what make them look different and determine the size of the holes. They are both labeled as Monstera Edinsonii, and I don't think there's any chance that one is the one on the left is Obelica, because Obelica, I have seen pictures and the holes are actually even bigger. So if you know why the holes look so different, like on one it's they're much smaller, on the other one it's much bigger, and please let me know. Also, please comment the one you have right now, like it's more like the one on the right or the one on the left, because I know right now this plant is very, very popular, and also it's very affordable, and it can be found everywhere. I found it at Lowe's, I found it at Orchard Supply Hardware, and also on Hertz, on NSE. It's really easy to get one nowadays. So let me know which one you have. The one you have is more like on the right or on the left, and if you know actually what determine the size of the holes on the leaves, please let me know too, because I'm curious. I honestly don't think it has anything to do with sun exposure. I love both of them, but you know, I probably prefer the one on the left just because it's more unique looking. Okay, so it's gonna be a short video. Thank you so much for watching. If you have any insight, please let me know. Bye.